Welcome to Sea Bear Scratchers. We're playing the lottery and taking a chance on winning some money. So please like, subscribe, share, and don't forget to hit the notification bell, guys. Here's Sea Bear Lotto saying, Happy Thanksgiving! Gobble, gobble! Don't eat too much turkey! Alright, guys, we're just doing a little quick session and stopping in to say Happy Thanksgiving. We're playing $3, we're doing five $3 holiday times 30, and we're doing one holiday lucky times 10, all right? We're just doing a quick little session here and coming in to say Happy Thanksgiving. First, we're going to do the holiday lucky times 10. See if we can get us a win-a-win-a chicken dinner, guys. Let's see what the multiplier is. Times one. It's winner, winner. Let's try to get a win. We want to get a cha-ching. Our number is pesky 14 to me. All right. We got a 13 one off. We have a 7. We got a 6er pack. We got a 9er. And we got an 8er, guys. Well, as they would say in the world of the iPhone, because you know it, iPhone 6, iPhone 7, iPhone 8, and then they went to the iPhone 10. Well, they went 7, 8, 9. 7, 8, 9. Yep. Yep. She's a bus on ticket 83. I just got one of these. I was cashing in some tickets. Right, we're doing 5 of my favorite ticket I like. We're doing 30 to 26, guys. I love the color on this ticket. We're doing 30 to 26. Yep. And surprisingly, there's still some big winners out there. Yep. I am in love with this ticket. I love the way it looks. We're changing the coins because for some reason it's a little hard to scratch. So we're going to use the North Pole Education Lottery. So we're doing 5 of these. Let's see what our multiplier is, guys. Well, 5 times. Let's see if we get us a winner. Do we want to get a win, guys? Do we want to find any losers? No, we sure don't. Our first number is 24. Right? Yep, first match. Yep. Cha-ching, we got a number. We got a match. All right, let's see, 14. Can we get a 14 on the board? See, with this coin here, it does a whole lot better. All right. It was great to see some what?
5 seconds on the clock. Goes for the basket. And,
it was great to see the Kansas-Gonzaga game, but Gonzaga pulled it off 102-90 against Kansas. I know Bill Self probably wasn't happy. Okay, 51, guys. It's great to see college basketball back, although Duke wasn't playing. They don't play until Saturday. 73, guys. Oh, my. Look at that, guys. 4 numbers, 4 on the board, guys. Cha-ching! Looking good, looking good. We got a 52. Think I spoke too soon, too soon. No 52. We got a 10er. We got a 10, guys. Double deuce. In the world of poker, I would like to make it to Vegas one day. 61. I don't see a 61. Yeah, but I'm excited. College basketball is back, baby. 25. I watched a little bit of the Carolina game. They were playing South Carolina Charleston yesterday. Last night. 25. No 25. Yeah, them Georgia Bulldogs pulled it off today. And send K Kansas home with a loss. We're looking for a 12. We got a 35, guys. Look at that. Ooh, get a little happy, y'all. All we need is a 63 for the big win, guys. We're going to see. 69. Come on, why couldn't that be 69? We don't have a 69, guys. 68. No 68. We got a 60. Well, guys, this is scratching a lot better than the coin I like to use. 75. We got a 75. Okay, guys, we need a 55, 74, 26, and a 63, guys. This is the first time I ever got the whole thing. What we got? We got 65, guys. This ticket is a bust. This is not a winner chicken dinner here, guys. She no look a good. This ticket, she no look a good. Yeah. Gobble, gobble all the way to the trash pile. All right, ticket 26 was not a bust, but hopefully ticket 26 will bring us some money, honey. Yeah. Bring us some money, honey. Let's rub some luck on C-Bear Lotto, guys. He'll bring us some luck. I hope everybody is stuffed from eating all that gobble-gobble. Turkey and ham and cranberry sauce and stuffing. We got a 7. Reverse it so it can be that one up the top. Let's look for a 7. We got a 7. First match right on the bottom. 43. We got 63. Yep. 62. We got a 62. Yep. 57. We got a match right there. Come on, Mama needs a new pair of shoes. We need a winner chicken dinner heel. 71, 61. Not the 71. 71, guys. 67. No 67, guys. 49. Anybody got their tree up? 49. 25. We got a 20 up there. Are they going to do this again to me? And give me all the numbers except for one like they did on the last ticket. Come on, 27. Don't do me dirty. 34. Look at that, guys. They're doing me dirty. Dirty, dirty, dirty. Look at ticket 26. And now look at ticket 27. They did me dirty. Now they're doing me dirty again, guys. It's dirty, dirty. Can I say that? They're doing me dirty. 31. We got a 31. Yeah, sort of glancing at the Dallas Cowboy game. 29. Ron Riverboat from the Washington. That team taking down the Cowboys. 29. Look, we need a 70, 42, 65, and a 27. Be nice if we get that 27. 75,000. That could pay off some bills. 37. Guys, no 37. We need a 70, a 42, or a 65, guys. Come on. An 8. No 8er. We got a 20. No 20. Come on. Be a 70, 42, or 65, guys. 26. I hope everybody's enjoying their time with their family today. We resumed with our family. Well, with my husband's family, resumed with them. I'll be talking to mine later. With my mom and them later. Yep. Yep. First time I resume with family. That's nice. All right, guys. Let's move on to ticket 28, since ticket 27 and ticket 26. Look at that. One off from the 75,000, guys. They're playing with me. Do we want to get a win? Do we want any loss on this ticket? Sure don't. All right, guys. I really love the color on this ticket. Oh, guys. Sorry, guys. On ticket 28, that multiplier was times 3. Let's do the multiplier this time on this one. Okay, it's times 2. We have a possible win on here. So usually sometimes it is times 3, times 5, times 10. Usually you have a bus. All right, let's start from the middle. We got a 72. Look at that. Same thing they did last time. Started at the bottom on the last two. We got a 72, guys. Let's get us a match, 59. We got a 59, guys. Mama wants a new pair of shoes. 47. As I can say this, Grandma wants a new pair of shoes. And we want to find a winner chicken dinner here. 60. Because probably after the next 2 days, people are going to be have stuffing and turkey. And they're going to be tired of turkey. Or some people probably had turkey, which was chicken instead of turkey. 38. 51. Turn that 15 around right there and make it a 51. Yep, no match. 28, 14. We got a 28. No 14, guys. Can we turn that 41 around? Not gonna happen. Okay. 37, 45. We got a 45. No 37. Just doing this late and dirty. 75, 22. It was so good to see some college basketball today. Yep. At least I can get ready to see what Duke is up against when they play these other teams. Because State was playing last night, and they were winning. I don't remember who they were playing. I know Carolina played Charleston, South Carolina, at 12. Of course, I think they won last night. 44, no 44, and no 12. We got a 69er. 1969 was a good year for me, anyhow. Okay. 41, we got a 41. Well, this one's a bus. That's a bus. See, they did me dirty again. One number away from the big win, guys. It's a coming. I'm thinking when I hit 100 subscribers, I would like to go live and do a subscriber appreciation. When I hit that 100 subscriber, right now I'm at 62 subscribers. So when I hit 100, I want to go live and do an appreciation for my subscribers when I get 100 subscribers. I've never done a live video, so I'm going to have to be ready when I go live. 39. Okay. 41. I'm going to have to learn about, because I see people with moderators. I'm going to have to learn about that and everything. 39, 41. We got a 39. No 41. Please don't do me dirty. Give me something good. 35, 33. 35, 33. 36, 22. 36, 22. Nope. Them numbers is.
Come on, give me my money.
That's right, give me my money, guys. These tickets are all a bust. 56, 06. Okay, 56. Up on the top, 56. I don't see no 56 and no 6. Yep, 55, 53. You want to leave me a little info on about going live, what I need to know? 55, 53. Yes, I want to do a subscriber appreciation. Y'all have been good for supporting me. 0942 9 42. Yep. 1074. We got a tenner. 1074. No 74, we need a 4662. 16. And the 64, guys. This ticket is a womp womp, turtle womp womp, not a winner, guys. Womp womp. It's a loss. Well, about this time, so right now, everybody's probably sitting down watching the Dallas game, playing against the Washington, full from eating all that turkey. Well, guys, what do we got here? 26, 27, 28, and 29 were a pure bust. We're moving on to the last and final ticket. And from our house to yours, happy gobby gobble. And I hope that you get what you want on Black Friday. Right? Let's look for a win. Do we want this to be a loser, guys? No, we sure don't. Maybe we can find a win out of 5 tickets. One's got to be a winner. 73, guys. Come on, Mama needs a new pair of shoes. 56. Guys, I love this ticket. I'm thinking I might want to do a whole book on this. I know they say don't buy a full book, which I've done before, because you only get like half of your money back. But I really like this ticket. And there's still 2 big winners out there. 38, 27. Womp womp on the 38. We got a 27 though. 63. No 63. A 61. Ask me in 10 years how it feels to be that age. We got a 25. Well, 65. Do we have a 65? No 65. A 12. No 12. 74. No 74. This is just going to be a pure loss, guys. 31. Come on. Come on. Kaboom. We need a kaboom of a win, guys. 37. Let's see what the first number is. 16. Sweet 16. That's 61. 48er. No 48. All right, guys. Well, we got 34. We needed a 35. Last and final ticket needs to be 11, 57, or 35. What we got? What we got? What we got? 18 in the house, guys. Well, wonk, wonk. This was a pure bust, guys. What was our multiplier times? Of course, I will scan these tickets in for the second chance drawing. And for the holiday drawing that ends on Monday. Well, guys. This is all a bust, but I was scanning and check them together. There was no winner. None. 16 bucks gone. But it's all right. Just make sure you play responsible. Don't forget to hit the like, subscribe, share, and the notification bell, guys. And happy Thanksgiving to you and yours. And we'll see you on the next video, guys. Because we didn't get what? We didn't get no cha-ching, and all I could say about this session was no winner, winner here. C. Bear Lotto says, hey, don't eat too much turkey.